to you taped from my fortified bunker in the middle of a DC hellhole. Ain't life grand? News time, children. According to reports from the ever so hoity-toity Tenpenny Tower, a group of displaced ghouls have been trying to gain entrance. Ah, but lush at large, Alistair Tenpenny says, no zombies, no how. Come on, Al, cut the ghoulies a break. If they've got the caps and you've got the space, it's a win-win, right? What do you say? Until next time, this is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Now listen close for this important public service announcement. For all you guys and gals tempted by the thought of scabbing in the downtown DC ruins, here's a tip. You see, children, the Frankensteins might violently and horrifically rip you to shreds, but only if you're lucky. According to most of our reports on the super mutants, they actually prefer capturing their victims and hauling them off to God knows where. Consider yourself.
If you want any of this shit, just say so. Otherwise, keep your fingers the hell away from the triggers. I don't want no accidents. Let's have a look.
I say I'll move the mountains.
You shouldn't be
here. And I'll leave now.
Is there a problem?
If he wants them out of the way. Crazy calls me. Sure, I'm crazy. Crazy in love, I'd say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire, as he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love am I. Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now. The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up this.
Got any psycho? I could really use a fix, but I'm broke. I run the chem shop, but I'm broke and can't buy chems.
Hey, Nifty America. It's me, your friend.
president.
Thanks, man. I really need that.
Gotcha! Three dog here. How's everyone doing? New.
Wasteland, it is I, Three Dog, your ruler. Hear me and obey. Oh, sorry, that's that other radio station. Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. The boys and girls of the Brotherhood of Steel continue to fight. The good fight, folks. They've recently stepped up patrols in the downtown DC ruins in response to increasing sightings of everybody's favorite freaks, the super mutants. Without our buddies from the Brotherhood, I'm guessing the entire Capital Wasteland would have been overrun a long time ago. So if you see a knight or a paladin out there fighting your battles for you, give them a big thanks. Or even better, some ammo. Thanks for listening, children. This is Three Dog, ow! And you're listening to Galaxy News Radio. We're Radio Free Wasteland, and we're here for you. And now, some music.
I say I'll move the mountains, and I'll move the mountains if he wants them out of the way. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love I'd say. I say I'll go through fire, and I'll go through fire as he wants it, so it will be. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love, you see. Like the wind that shakes the bow, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now, the impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love am I. Like the wind that shakes the bough, he moves me with a smile. The difficult I'll do right now, the impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever, if I have to hold up the sky. Crazy he calls me, sure I'm crazy, crazy in love
sunning. It's so good for you. Let's go sunning. Neath the sky of blue, greet the sun every morn. Feel as free and happy as the day you were born. Let's go native. Sun your cares away, be creative. Learn to live and play. Pretty flowers need the sun. This applies to everyone. Life's worth living when nature's given happiness to everyone. So let's go sunning. Cares away, be creative. Learn to live and play. Pretty flowers need the sun. This applies to everyone. Life's worth living when nature's given happiness to everyone. So let's go sunning.
I'm young and I'm in my prime. Well, I don't pick my jobs, I'm ready for any old kind. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Yes, I'm a real young man, a brand new 25. Well, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm frantic, much alive. Well, I'm 6 feet tall, I ain't no hand-me-down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall and I ain't no hand-me-down. Well, I got a gal in town who calls me good rockin' brown. What a wonderful life. Well, I'm a mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Well, when you want me hollering, I'll be there on time. Well, when there's work to do, send for the mighty one. Yes, when there's work to do, you better send for the mighty one. Yes, he'll stay on the job until the job is done.
Everybody, this is Three Dog, your friendly neighborhood disc jockey. What's a disc? Hell if I know, but I'm gonna keep talking anyway.
You're listening to the adventures of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart ghoul manservant, Argyle. Today's episode, Super Mutant Mayhem.
That'll teach those slaver slime bags to follow us. Looks like that's the last of them, boss.
Anyone out there?
So, Miss Chase, how did you come to be, held up?
Come on, tell me.
My friends call me Penelope. And let's just say those slavers don't take too kindly to people disrupting their
I guess I already knew.
And by disrupt, I mean blow up.
Ha! Now that's what this wasteland needs. More women with spunk and explosives. So tell me, Penelope, what's the next
You gotta stop it!
Stupid
so this
human.
Can't happen to
Shut
anyone else's-
now.
I wish I had-
You come with us now!
It used-
Super mutants!
Out of the frying pan.
Now see here, you hulking horrors. This right. young lady has been through quite enough for one day. Holster your weapons or-
Why is your girlfriend picking their pockets? This is no time for sticky fingers, Daring.
It's not what he's taking out, my dear, but rather what he's putting in. Duck and cover!
The old Shady Sands shuffle. It sure brings me back. You two smooth skins, okay?
My, Argyle. You are rather resourceful for a ghoul, aren't you?
Are you kidding, my dear? Argyle has saved my skin more times than I care to remember. I hardly know how I got by before I met him.
With all due respect, boss, you didn't. If you remember, it was me who got you out of that little situation in...
Ah, now, Argyle, old chum. Let's not, bore the beautiful Miss Chase with those ancient exploits.
Oh, I don't know, dearie. For example, that name of yours, I happen to like. Herbert. Why, the...
Boss, that sounds like a kid screaming, and it's coming from those ruins.
Quite right, old chum. Save those questions, Miss Chase. If we survive, what happens next, I may even answer them. Be sure...
you out of that little situation in...
Ah, now, Argyle, old chum, let's not, bore the beautiful Miss Chase with those ancient exploits.
Oh, I don't know. For example, that name of yours, I happen to like. Herbert. Why, the...
Boss, that sounds like a kid screaming, and it's coming from those ruins.
Quite right, old chum. Save those questions, Miss Chase. If we survive, what happens next, I may even answer them. Be sure and tune in next time for another exciting adventure of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart ghoul manservant, Argyle.
Now, some music.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose heart, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each
it's like some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each and every life, some rain got to fall. Too much of that stuff falling in mine. And into each heart, some tears gotta fall. But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart.
But when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life, some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Bore the beautiful Miss Chase with those ancient exploits?
Oh, I don't know, Daring. For example, that name of yours. I happen to like Herbert. Why, the...
Boss, that sounds like a kid screaming, and it's coming from those ruins.
Quite right, old chum. Save those questions, Miss Chase. If we survive what happens next, I may even answer them. Be sure and tune in next time for another exciting adventure of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart ghoul manservant, Argyle.
Ow, some music.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but much is falling in mine.
Into each pipe some rain.
Got you out of that little situation in...
Ah, now, Argyle, old chum, let's not bore the beautiful Miss Chase with those ancient exploits.
Oh, I don't know, Daring. For example, that name of yours, I happen to like. Herbert. Why, the...
Boss, that sounds like a kid screaming, and it's coming from those ruins.
Quite right, old chum. Save those questions, Miss Chase. If we survive what happens next, I may even answer them. Be sure and tune in next time for another exciting adventure of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart ghoul manservant, Argyle.
Ow. Some music.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their hearts, but when I...
Well now, if it isn't the little sick... What?
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart.
Got you out of that little situation in...
Ah, now, Argyle, old chum, let's not bore the beautiful Miss Chase with those ancient exploits.
Oh, I don't know, Daring. For example, that name of yours, I happen to like. Herbert. Why, the...
Boss, that sounds like a kid screaming, and it's coming from those ruins.
Quite right, old chum. Save those questions, Miss Chase. If we survive what happens next, I may even answer them. Be sure and tune in next time for another exciting adventure of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my stalwart ghoul manservant, Argyle.
Ow, some music.
Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. Into each heart some tears must fall, someday the sun will shine. Can lose the blues in their hearts.
Keep firing!
But when I think of you, another shower starts. Do we
You're dead!
Someone's
hit on a fucking...
Thank you. to each life some rain.
Well, now.
Too much is falling in mine.
Into each life some rain must fall. But too much is falling in mine. Some tears must fall, but someday the sun will shine. Some folks can lose the blues in their heart, but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each night some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine.
Into each and every life, some rain has got to fall, but too much of that stuff has fallen into mine. And into each heart, some tears has got to fall.
You're dead.
But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart,
but when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life some rain must fall, but too much is falling in mine. But too much
touch is falling in mine.
Into each and every night, some rain has got to fall. But too much of that stuff has fallen into my some tears got to fall. But I know that someday that sun is bound to shine.
Some folks can lose the blues in their heart.
But when I think of you, another shower starts. Into each life, some rain must fall. But too much is falling in mine.
Thank you.
evening, madam.
Hello, what? Capital Sir? Wasteland. This is Three Dog.
Certainly, madam.
Coming Sir? To you loud and proud from Galaxy News Sir? Radio.
I'm sorry.
We've got a bit of news.
Just listen to this.
Hallelujah! The urban legend is real, children. She's real and she's out there every day helping poor schlubs like you. The latest and greatest.
Grab your hankies, children, because I've got a heartwarming tale to tell. It's about a little girl's search for her daddy. It's about love, abandonment, and, now this is the good part, reunion. You see, the kid from Vault 101 has been looking for her dad, a very nice man named James, who left his daughter in the vault when he took off. What kind of dad leaves his kid in an underground bunker? Children, I just don't know. It ain't for Three Dog to judge, and you shouldn't either. But none of that matters now. Father and daughter were spotted walking and talking together out there in the wastes. Here's hoping they can hold on to each other this time around. Until next time, this is Three Dog, and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. And now, some music.
Wish on the moon and look for the gold in a rainbow, and you'll find happy thoughts. You'll hear a tune that lives in the heart of a bluebird, and you'll find happy thoughts. Though things may look very dark, your dream is not in vain. For when do you find a rainbow? Only after rain. So wish on the moon, and someday, it may be tomorrow, you will suddenly hear chimes, and you'll have your happy, happy time. So wish on the moon, and someday, it may be tomorrow, you will suddenly hear chimes, and you'll have your happy, happy time.
Morning, a missionary advertises with neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is fine. And three educated savages holler from a bamboo tree. That civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, I'm so happy in the jungle I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear
that no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happens?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know you can get hurt that way, Daniel?
At the movies they have got to pay many coconuts to see.
What do they see, Donnie?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave the Congo. No, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse, bathtub, streetcars, taxis, noise in my ears.
You're back.
So no matter how they coax him,
I really appreciate you doing this for me. What? No. Oh my God. I should never have left. I knew it. You must find him. I just...
Vacation, they hurry to vacation ground.
What do they do, Donnie?
They swim and they fish, but that's what I do all year round.
I'm sorry. You don't even know me. I'm not stupid. I know he's probably... Sure. Be glad to, since you're doing... Arfu is northwest of Megaton, on an old overpass over the Potomac.
I got my spear.
No.
I'll stay right
well,
here.
Let's see. There's Evan King. He's like the sheriff of the town or whatever. Then there's my family, the Ewer family, and a lady who lives alone named Karen Shenzi.
Any luck finding out how Rivet's... Yeah, yeah, very funny. Just go there and do some... Try asking around a bit. You never know who's collected a lot of information. Good hunting!
Thank you. Good to see you're staying out of trouble.
So what's it going to be?
Capital Wasteland's latest news? Me neither, but it's that time again. Today's weather, excessively violent with a chance of dismemberment. Tune in later for our 5-day forecast. Until next time, this is 3-Dog, and you're listening to Galaxy News Radio, bringing you the truth, no matter how bad it hurts. Time once again for an important GNR public service announcement. Listen, kiddos, never forget the importance of periodic...
For Christ's sake, you don't look sick, and you sure as hell don't look dead. So why are you bothering me?
The only wasteland asshole it's gonna kill is you. So be
I thought you had...
Salvage those parts and make repairs.
All right.
You can.
I got now, some of this pre...
Music.
All better now, you big baby. Can I get back to work now? Okay, then.
Since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock, if today any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was a look on to something shocking, but now God knows anything goes. Good authors too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smart is intruding and nudist parties in studio. Anything goes. When the missus Ned McLean, God bless her, can get Russian red to yes, then I suppose anything goes. When Rockefeller still can hoard enough money to let Max Gordon produce his show, anything goes. The world has gone mad today, and good's bad today, and black's white today, and day's night today, and that gent today you gave a cent today once had several chateaus. When folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilts and Whitneys lack baby clothes, anything goes. When Sam Goldwyn can with great conviction the addiction, then Anna Jones. Anything goes. When you hear that lady mental standing up, now does a handspring landing up on her toes. Anything goes. Just think of those shocks you got, and those knocks you got, and those blues you got from those news you got, and those pains you got in any brain you got from those little radios. So Mrs. R, with all her trim, can broadcast a bed from Simmons, cause Frank will know anything goes.